Alright guys, what's up? It's day four. It's currently 5 a.m. We all woke up. Mikel's still asleep. Mateo's up now. Oh. But, yeah, it's early. We're getting ready. And we're about to go drive to wherever we're going. So, I'll catch you guys later. Matt.
This is Mikel's house.
We in the car.
We at the
boat station right now.
Port.
About to get on a boat.
We have a guide too. He knows the way.
Oh, I can't see Mateo. Mateo. We're getting Jollibee for breakfast.
Get more later.
Super meal. Oh, that looks fine, bro.
Mine's different, though. This is where you'll be.
Dang.
Shanghai, boy.
Stairs got us out of breath, bro.
We're at the Chocolate Mountains now.
Chocolate Hills.
Chocolate Hills. But yeah, there's a lot.
Alright, we climbed up all the steps. Lloyd beat. So is Mikel.
Alright, bro.
Be looking nice, though.
I don't know, some Chinese.
Watch out.
Really?
It's not a marathon.
This dude was walking too.
Nice. Oh wait.
About to go ATV. Hey.
Cook that shit up, Quay. Baby. Go packets. That is my dog. Yeah. That is my dog for sure. That is my dog. That is my dog for sure. That is my dog. Me and my dog. We get them two in a row. Me and my dog. We get them two in a row. That shit keep on calling. She said she ready to pull up. As soon as I get there, I'ma put her on the floor now. I'm on my way, I'm going fast. I'm coming home to get you. I'm on my way, I'm going fast. This bitch, I don't go back and forth on the internet. Real niggas don't get into that. I'm trying to get in her mouth, real. I'm trying to get in her mouth. Me and my dogs, me and my dogs. We trying to run your house.
Alright. So we checked into our flight. Right now we're on a riverboat eating lunch.
Yep, this is where we're going soon.
Hey, we went ATVing. I think that's where we last saw it. We had a lot of video there. We stopped on the road of like the man-made forest and took pictures, some like fire pictures.
ATV video, man.
Yeah, the dude really, took some panoramic picture.
Yeah,
hey, that panoramic picture was crazy. He like had a stand and he was taking the panoramic, then he stopped, and he had us run around him and get like on the ATVs,
so
and he
like,
moved the camera
like two
again.
Two pictures in one.
Yeah, it was really cool. But yeah, all right.
Walk out. This the boat.
Let me drive the boat.
Awesome nice vibes.
We'll be like you.
La 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 la
off the boat, and we're all like tired. We're gonna nap on the way. We have an hour drive to the beach, and then we have to take the 2-hour boat back home. But that boat got us all tired now. We haven't been getting like much sleep at all the past, like the whole time we're here. Basically, we've slept like 4, 5, or 3 hours. All right, we're all sleeping in the car, but now we're here at the beach. We came to the beach, but we didn't bring our any like swim trunks or towel or anything, so we're figuring out what we're gonna do. All right, we're done. We're heading back on the boat for a 2-hour ride.
Let me drive the boat.
Back to Cebu. And then I think tonight we're just gonna chill, like watch a movie or something and go to sleep and actually like, get some rest. And then
for once.
Tomorrow will be a pretty relaxing day. Like, we won't be running around, hopefully, as much as we did today.
And we booked, or we already did our seats. For
yeah,
the
yeah, we checked in for our flight. So we're leaving Thursday. So yeah.
Finally home, bro.